What's up, all my brothers and sisters out there in YouTube Tube land? Oh, damn, we doing it. We back out here again. Yeah, just wanted to let you guys know I had to take a 3 months hiatus. And I got kind of discouraged with YouTube saying, hey, you know, nobody thinks your channel shit. Nobody watches your channel. So, hey, you know something, until you can get to a certain number, or you get a certain number of views per video, then we'll revisit you. I was like, what? Oh man, well, you know something, I got some other shit to do right now anyway, so we'll take care of that on the under, so we'll just stop right now. Oh shit, I'm gonna go this way. I don't usually go this way. Anyway. Woo! It's good to be back on the bike. A lot of good things are happening. Life's coming together. This year I said 2018 is all about king shit, queen shit. Nobody, you know, me above all except for God. God trumps all mountains. When I reach that high up on the mountain, all I can do is bow a knee. Amen, amen. But anyway, so I had to take a hiatus. I got discouraged, I guess. I guess you could say my spirits had gotten low. So now they back up. I got shit going right. Hopefully this will be a good year. Well, it's gonna be a good year. I'ma make it a good year. But I want you to know, this is your channel. Tell your friends to subscribe. You subscribe. Hit this shit up. Let's get big, because this channel will run off of you. We all, you know, I'm not doing this to make money, to be honest with you, man. There's no money to really be made in this. But what I can do with that little bit of change that AdSense gives me because you guys subscribed is I could turn around and put it into gifts and do giveaways on this channel. That's what I like to do, and as this summer goes on, you're gonna see me give gas cards away, food cards away, and all that type of stuff. But yeah, I'm real. Let you guys know, because I did hit 1,000 subscribers. I cannot believe it. You don't even understand how blessed I feel because I got 1,000 subscribers. 1,000. I don't even think I can realize that. But anyway, you can hit me up on Instagram. I post pictures of the rides I do and stuff like that. And just my life in general, man. Life is great if you make it. It's all what you make of it, right? What you make of it. So, you know, let's all get together, make this channel. Let's make a little bit of gifts and shit. Let's have some fun, man. I'm a veteran. So I'm 100% USA, as y'all probably seen in some of my older videos, if you checked them out. They don't really get a lot of views back then because nobody wanted to hear what this brother got to say, you know what I'm saying? But this is the way it goes, man. I play Xbox. I get down. I love Fortnite. So if you guys want to get down and do some squads, or you just trying to learn the game and you want somebody to help you just get better and shit like that, hit a brother up. This is my gamer tag. So hit a brother up. Let him know something. Let's get down. Let's do this, man. Let's go. You know, this could be some fun ass shit. Make 2018 your shit. Have fun. Look at all the development they're doing out here. Nevada's growing big time. I'm happy, but I'm sad because, you know, when you're on your dirt bike, which I'm about to grab, man, you can go all out here and ride, and these people just be messing it the F up because they sit there and develop it. Let's make money. I moved out here to get away from the main hustle and bustle of Reno, which isn't really that bad because I've been down to LA and shit like that, and those places, my lord, I would shoot somebody in that traffic, damn it. Oh, wait a minute. Y'all already do that down there. I understand why they shoot people in that type of damn traffic. Inconsiderate, bumper to bumper, 2 miles an hour so everybody sees you. No, damn, I couldn't handle it, man. I couldn't handle it. Not the business, as they would say. And I'd like to thank each and every one of you that signed up to this, subscribed to my channel. Man, that is amazing to me. I respect each and every single one of you. Even if you don't like the shit I put up, I still respect you. Why? Because your opinion's important. I'm a very uplifting guy. Everybody should, I want everybody to succeed. If everybody can succeed, man, this world would be a better damn place. But it doesn't, and that's not reality. I'm also not stupid. I do understand reality. Reality is life is fudged up. So, so bad. Anyway, I'm gonna have to run up in here and, prescription. Hey, so why I do that? Why don't you check out a couple of these Fortnite clips? And as soon as they're done, I'll get right back to you. Never let me get that big. I feel bad for people like that, man. But sometimes that shit can't be helped. And I hope that I never get there. Lord, please don't ever let that be me. Anyway, you guys have a great day. Thank you. God bless each and every one of you, because God does love you. Hey, man, keep your days western. You know what I'm saying?